My friends, Psalm 106, verse number 9, brings a revelation to us. It is written, "He rebuked the Red Sea also, and it dried up. So he led them through the depths as through the wilderness." He's talking about the Israelites. But what's surprising here is that he rebuked the sea, and we don't see that in the Holy Bible. We see that he sent a wind from east to west that opened up the Red Sea, right down the middle, as if there were two big walls there, and they passed through the bottom of the sea while it was dry. The sea had dried up. You see how God makes things from one moment to the other. When he rebukes the evil, that evil goes away. Believe it, that the victory will be yours. Let's now hear this person tell us a blessing.
I suffered from knee problems and I came dragging myself.
Show us how you got here.
Like this.
Walk normally now, sister. Go on. Go on, sister. Keep going. This is beautiful. Let's say a prayer now. Father, we are before you now for you to rebuke the spirit of sickness that has entered the bodies of all people who are praying with me now. God, it will separate itself from this person. Between it and this person, there will be a dry path so that he can fulfill every day what the Lord has already determined for him here on earth. Bless him, Lord. In the name of Jesus, amen.